yoga. We're thinking yoga, especially like for girls, and everybody thinks that yoga is only for girls, kind of. It seems like such as a girl thing. So first of all, we were thinking about diversification of the yoga. Like maybe we could go into opening yoga for teens, for men, for women, for family, for children, for old people, seniors, and even for the skeptics also. And we were thinking that she can, you know, go into institutions such as, you know, companies, schools, or hospitals, even beaches, so she can learn and, you know, show yoga to everyone. Also, we were thinking that for the communication, that part, she could start YouTube videos on yoga, such as, you know, tutorials, interviews, Q&A, you know, that.